10 Common Health Myths. Myth 2. MSG can cause cancer. The truth is, scientific research has not found any definitive evidence linking MSG consumption to cancer or other serious health issues. In fact, the FDA classifies MSG as generally recognized as safe. MSG is simply a combination of sodium and amino acid glutamate, found naturally in foods like tomatoes, cheeses, and mushrooms. While excessive intake of glutamate may potentially harm nerve cells and the brain, dietary sources of glutamate are unlikely to have a significant impact on brain health. Some individuals may experience mild reactions, like headaches or nausea, but these symptoms are usually not severe. Instead of fixating on MSG, focus on the overall nutritional value of your diet. Remember, a balanced diet rich in whole foods is key to maintaining good health. Subscribe now to watch upcoming myths.